I mean, Gryffindor's in the lead, but Slytherin's getting close, guys.
Yeah, I know. I'm losing.